Hey guys, in this video, I will show you how to answer the question in here. This one for Korean barbecue, and I will show you how to answer. The first one, that is about the interval. The second one, that is about the summation. And the last one, that is about the derivative. So I will go to the first one. So we have the formula in here. So, and we put number 3 go in here. So we have 3 plus 1, we have number 4. Number 2, I will put this one go in here. So we have 2 plus 1, we have number 3. And now we can apply the formula in here. Later that, we put number 2 go in here. And number 0 go in here. So this one, we have 26. The second one, for this one, we can put like this. Now, we have the formula. And the second one. So we have like this. So in this one, if we put number 1, that is about 1 square. If we go to the next one, we have 2 square. And we stop at number 10. So that means n should be equals to number 10. So we calculate this one in here. So we have 385. And the next one, we put number 10 go in here. So this one, that is about 55. So we have like this. And now we calculate this one, and that is about 330. And the last one, we go to the derivative. So we have the formula in here. Now, this one, we have 4x to the power of 3. We put number 4 go in here. So we have 4x to the power of 4 minus 1. So you got number 3. So in this case, we need to draw this one first. The next one, that is about 3x squared, 2x number 3. This one, that is about the constant, so you got number 0 in here. So we put number 3 go in here. And now We calculate this one. And we have 63. So after we got everything, we can put the numbers. And we have 749. And the second way, you can use the calculator. So I use Casio. So I will input everything go in here. And you got the same answer, 749. This is the end. Thank you for watching.